Governor Tim Walz is asking Senate Republicans, what's your plan after they gave thumbs down to requiring COVID vaccinations and testing for teachers, school staff, and workers in long-term care facilities?
They were very clear they want to be a co-equal branch. Then do your work. Then do your work. We need these tools.
And that is Governor Tim Walz. Senate Republican leaders did not respond to a request for comment. Majority Leader Jeremy Miller said Tuesday the governor's growing list of requests is not productive toward approving COVID bonuses for frontline workers in a timely manner. Among Walz's requests,
I'm just asking them, put it into statute for now through the legislature to allow a nurse or a doctor who might be in Sioux Falls to come across and work in Worthington.